I'm here to remind world leaders, business leaders, civil society, that one of the effects of the climate emergency is the forcible displacement of thousands, hundreds of thousands of people. And to remind them that this particular aspect of the climate emergency needs to be addressed very urgently as well. This is not something for the distant future. This is something for here and now. It is certainly not too late to act. Elements of the climate emergency cause displacement per se. Think of natural disasters, which are increasing and becoming more serious. Think of the rise of the sea levels. These phenomena cause people to move, force people to move. What is really amazing is this awareness that is surging everywhere, led mostly by young people. And I think it is phenomenal, and it is a great message also to those that are displaced, and are displaced sometimes by climatic factors, because most of them, let's not forget, are young people as well.